It's that time of year again. Cold weather makes for stiff joints. It's time to pump your body full of unknown ingredients from obscure drug companies. Introducing Astalis, the brand new pain-relieving medication with 10 times more side effects than benefits. You're a man. Don't let a little back pain control what you can and cannot do. Say no to back pain. Say yes to Astalis. Side effects may include spontaneous nosebleeds, bone marrow deterioration, and throbbing migraines. Do not take Astalis if you do not have joint pain. The results may include blood thickening, disintegration of kidneys, and disappearance of gallbladder. Once consumed in your body, Astalis has been known to lead to shortness of breath and asthma attacks. Make sure to have a prescribed albuterol inhaling device present at all times while under the influence of Astalis. It is common for Astalis to inflame adipose tissue in the body, resulting in disruption to the abdominal cavity, which may give your urine a sparkly appearance. If so, contact your doctor immediately. Do not take Astalis if you exercise or do any type of physical labor. Overworking your body while taking Astalis can lead to side effects such as imploding heart, collapsing lungs, and deflation of the brain. Do not expect to live longer than 10 years after taking Astalis. The reaction of the chemical imbalance inside of one's body shortens their life expectancy drastically.
Look out, back pain. There's a new sheriff in town. Astalis. New brand, same old side effects.